If you go down in the woods today, you're sure of a big surprise. If you go down in the woods today, you'd better go in disguise. For every bear that ever there was will gather there for certain, because today's the day the teddy bears have their picnic. Teddy bear who's been good is sure of a treat today. There's lots of marvelous things to eat and wonderful games to play. Beneath the trees where nobody sees, they'll hide and seek as long as they please. That's the way the teddy bears have their picnic. Picnic time for teddy bears. The little teddy bears are having a lovely time today. Watch them, catch them unawares, and see them picnic on their holiday. See them gaily gad about, they love to play and shout, they never have any cares. At 6 o'clock their mummies and daddies will take them home to bed, 'cause they're tired little teddy bears. If you go down in the woods today, you'd better not go alone. It's lovely down in the woods today, but safer to stay at home. For every bear that ever there was will gather there for certain, because today's the day the teddy bears have their picnic.
Christopher Robin and I walked along under branches lit up by the moon, posing our questions to our Dior as our days disappeared all too soon. But I've wandered much further today than I should, and I can't seem to find my way back to the wood. So help me if you can, I've gotta get back to the house in the corner by one. You'd be surprised, there's so much to be done. Count all the bees in the hive, chase all the clouds from the sky,
chase the clouds away.
Back to the days of Christopher Robin Hood.
Winnie the Pooh doesn't know what to do, got a honey jar stuck on his nose. He came to me asking help and advice. From here no one knows where he goes, so I sent him to ask of the owl that bees there how to loosen a jar from the nose of a bear. Help me if you can, I've gotta get back to the house and pull corner by one. You'd be surprised, there's so much to be done. Count all the bees in the hive, chase all the clouds from the sky, back to the days of Christopher Robin Hood.
Thank you.
It's hard to explain how a few precious things seem to follow throughout all our lives. After all said and done, I was watching my son sleeping there with my bear by his side. So I tucked him in, I kissed him, and as I was gone, I swear that old bear whispered, "Boy, welcome home." Believe me if you can, I've finally come back to the house in the corner by one. And what do you know, there's so much to be done. Count all the bees in the hive, chase all the clouds from the sky,
chase the clouds away,
to the days of Christopher Robin,
to the
ways of Christopher Robin,
to
the days of
now. When did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But now from way up here, it's crystal clear.